नमस्ते, हियर इज द मेडिटेशनल सीट. इट्स अ कुशन ऑफ टू स्टेप्स, द लोअर स्टेप फॉर रेस्टिंग द एंकल्स एंड द हायर स्टेप फॉर द बटक्स, सो दैट द नीज आर स्लोपिंग डाउनवर्ड्स. इट फैसिलिटेट्स ब्लड सर्कुलेशन. इट्स एक्चुअली अ कनेक्टेड कुशन विच कैन बी कैरीड ईजिली in the form of a briefcase, very light. So I'm going to use this meditational seat for the demo. Two important factors in meditation: one, do it on empty stomach, and two, whatever you're chanting, whether it's a mantra or a single word, it should be done in the rhythm of the breath. So the preparation for meditation I described in my previous video. Right now I'm going to do a few chants of Om. So I have taken the posture, I have relaxed the body by taking deep breaths. I have established a rhythm in the breathing, and that's important because you have to chant in the rhythm of the breath. I inhale and I chant Om in the rhythm of my exhalation. So here goes.
Oh.
And you can go on and on and on and feel the Om reverberate through every cell in your body. If you are chanting an affirmation, you need to memorize it so that you are not disturbed during meditation. The affirmations will sink into your subconscious mind and the negativities will get washed away. Negativities such as anger, jealousy, hatred, greed, lust, whatever negativities you have acquired in the process of living because of the pressures of society, all that gets washed away during meditation. The students of Pratibimb, me included, sit every night at 10 p.m. and chant 7 rounds of 21 chants of Om. Why 21? 21 days of lockdown. Why 7? 7 is considered an auspicious number. So, some students of Pratibimb Charitable Trust of the Life and Breath program or the advanced course, we sit in our respective houses at 10 p.m. and chant 147 times Om. If you feel like trying it out, you're welcome to join us. Thank you for watching. Take care.